of instruments that we're going to talk about is called the brass winds. The brass winds is shortened, and we call it brass instruments because they are made of a metal called brass. We also blow wind through a mouthpiece, which is why it is a brass wind instrument. You push your lips together and you buzz in the mouthpiece, and the vibrations of your lips go all the way through the instrument to make the sound. The first instrument that I would like to show you is the trumpet. The trumpet uses three buttons and a mouthpiece. The trumpet sounds like this.
Trumpet.
The next instrument that I would like to show you is the trombone. The trombone is different in the brass instruments because it uses a slide. It does not have buttons like the trumpet. Here is what a trombone sounds like.
Trombone.
The next instrument that I would like to show you is the tuba. The tuba is one of the biggest brass instruments there is. The tuba stands about 3 feet tall. Because it is so big, it is also one of the lowest instruments. Here is what a tuba sounds like.
Tuba.
The next instrument family, and the last.